बचपन। दिस वॉज द पार्ट ऑफ आउटसाइड दिल्ली 2015 कंपार्टमेंट क्वेश्चन डियर चिल्ड्रन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। आलोक लिमिटेड इश्यूड 7,010% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। 7,010% डिबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 इश्यूड ऑफ रुपीज 500 सॉरी ऑफ रुपीज 500 इश्यूड एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 50 पर डिबेंचर एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 50 पर डिबेंचर रिडीमेबल एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 10% आफ्टर 5 ईयर्स रिडीमेबल एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 10% सो 10% ऑफ 500 इज 50 इज दैट क्लियर सो रिडीमेबल एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 10% मीन्स 50 सो व्हेन कंपनी इज इशूइंग द डिबेंचर्स कंपनी इज गेटिंग 550 रुपीज एंड व्हेन कंपनी इज रीपेइंग आफ्टर 5 ईयर्स कंपनी इज रीपेइंग 550 रुपीज But this 50 rupees is your security premium reserve. Is that clear? And this 50 rupees is your premium on redemption. Both are different thing. Okay? This is our capital receipt. SPR is our capital receipt. Okay? And premium on redemption is our capital loss. Capital loss. Remember, the treatment of capital loss is different. So how to pass this entry? Pay very good attention, dear children. Pay very good attention on this question, question number 7. See, according to the terms of issue, 200 was payable on application and balance on allotment. So 200 was payable at the time of application and balance on allotment. So at the time of application, 200 was payable and the balance on allotment. So what will be balance? Dear children, if 550 is SPR, what will be the balance? 300 plus 50. Is that clear to everyone? It means at the time of allotment, we are taking rupees 300 and 50 of SPR. So this is what the question is. Record necessary journal entries at the time of issue of 10% debentures. So now pay attention here, how I will pass journal entry. Children, when we pass journal entry in this case, we have received money first. So, bank account debit to debenture application. How much money we are going to receive at the time of application, children? 200 rupees. So, 200 rupees. How many debentures we have issued, children? You can see 7,000 debentures we have issued. 7 to ja. 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 5, 0, 14 lakh, being debenture application money received, being debenture application money received. I hope there is no doubt in this first entry.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Let's move on second entry. Now what happened? This debenture application money is transferred to 10% debenture, isn't it? 10% debenture. Okay, so debenture application account debit to 10% debentures. How much is transferred? 14 lakh is transferred. 14 lakh is transferred to debenture being debenture application money transferred to 10% debenture account. Now let us pass the next entry, that is for allotment. Children, how to pass allotment entry? Everybody pay very good attention here. This is first time I am explaining this entry. Debenture allotment account debit with the face value. The face value will come here at the time of allotment. Now I will pay one gap here, one space to explain all of you. Two, 10% debentures face value will come here. Here in debenture allotment, face value plus SPR plus loss. Okay. Then two, security premium reserve. In this question, there was security premium reserve. Okay. In this question, there is one more thing. That is premium on redemption. So that I will add here. How will I add here? Just pay attention. Now, what is the debenture? What is the amount? You can see here 300 plus 50. So 300 plus 50 will come here, and 350 will come in debenture allotment. Is this point clear to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Now I am going to add one more thing. In this question, there is one condition: 50 rupees we need to pay per debenture at the time of redemption. So that is loss. That is loss for the company. So loss must come in debit side. So we will write loss on issue of debenture. 50 rupees. Loss on issue of debenture, account debit. But this same loss is payable after 5 years. This same loss is payable after 5 years. So that's why it is liability also. So when it is payable after 5 years, we write to premium on redemption of debenture, 50 rupees. So children, this 50 rupees and this 50 rupees both are same thing. Remember, but this is capital loss, I have explained. So that's why it is debited here. But it is not paid immediately. Immediately, it is recorded as a liability, because we need to pay after 5 years, not right now. That's why it is liability, it is recorded in the credit side to premium on redemption of debenture. So this entry is to be passed in this same manner. So let us multiply with the 7000 into 350. It will be 24,50,000. 7000 into 50. It is 3,50,000. 7000 into 50, it is 3,50,000. It is 3,50,000. And 7000 into 3, 7 3 are 21. 21 lakh. So this is the question with terms of redemption. Okay, being debenture allotment money due with terms of redemption. With terms of redemption. I hope this entry is clear to everyone. Now we are going to receive money. Okay, so when we receive money, fourth entry we pass. When we receive money, we write bank account debit to debenture allotment. How much money we are going to receive, children? 24,50,000 we are going to receive. So 24,50,000. 24,50,000 we are going to receive. Being debenture allotment money received. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.